Now, it's important to note that the bacteria hasn't been found in the water supply as of now. The boil water notice is to make sure that if some bacteria got into the water supply, it's not ingested by anyone.
That can present in a number of ways, including fever, stomach cramps, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea. So certainly those are some of the symptoms and signs to look out for. And if you do encounter anything like that, certainly bring it to the attention of your primary care physician.
Thomas says even if bacteria makes its way into the water in the coming days, it wouldn't be easy to tell just by looking at the water. That's why it's important to follow the boil water notice. Hand sanitizer seems like an easy substitute for hand washing at a time like this, but the Central Texas Red Cross has a warning. It says that sanitizer kills salmonella and E. coli, but not parasites. So you should still scrub your hands with soap and clean water.